Clock coming to an end at three. Here's Lillard, gives it up. Got to get one up. Here is Curry. And it's good! Seth Curry at the buzzer. What a shot and what a second quarter for Seth Curry. Younger brother of Steph, making a name for himself with the Blazers. After a quick break, we'll send it over to EJ and the gang. It's the American Express Halftime Report. Blazers on top. We will do that. Double team comes for Seth Curry. Now Plumlee backs away. Curry in trouble. Gets a pass to Collins and a two-handed dunk. Making something out of nothing, the Blazers.
Great pass by Curry. Look at this play here by Curry. Just gets up, got tied up, and again, over to Collins, and Collins goes up.
Really developed into a good player.
Comes up with a steal there on an errant pass.
You know where he's improved is off the dribble.
And knocks down a three. Mom and dad here.
Good year, didn't play much in the playoffs last year. Curry left open, and he hits one. Deadly three-point shooter. 14 assists in his third triple-double in his first 10 playoff games. Curry again, oh, he's feeling it.
They're trying to run something to get Seth Curry the ball again, and that's why.
Okay, somebody's hot. Seth Curry sends the Nuggets to a timeout. What a flurry by Curry.
Seth Curry with a steal. Seth Curry with a three. Bam! Game three, Seth Curry after stealing the ball from his brother Steph Nip. Lillard trying to get on track, finds Turner. Curry. Seth Curry for three, just got it off in time, and it goes through.
Zach doubled to Stauskas, fakes, drives, kicks. Seth, standstill three, bingo! Seth Curry, locked and loaded, ready for duty. And the Blazers with a lead of nine.
Back, and it was only a matter of time for Seth to break loose.
Court, advantage. Here's Curry for three. That sounds familiar.
Yeah, you know he can do that, right?
Round game. And those points, like every point, rebound. Oh, boy. I saw it happen to Kev. That staying active. Look at this pass from Seth. All Mo's got to do is take one step. And in this trouble.
The wraparound. Curry turns for three. Up and in. Seth with a heave, a mighty heave. He's got 12, 4 of 7 shooting from three in the Blazers.
And down the lane, dunking on people, left hand hook pass. I one up you behind the back. Put three more on the board.
Fourteen to shoot for the Blazers on the reset. Curry coming off the screen. Ray nudges him, lobs it up top. There for the lob, the hammer.
Perfect execution.
I'm loving tonight with the McDonald's What I'm Loving replay.
Watch Seth. He keeps Barea on the back, and while he's doing that, he's reading Powell to see, are you going to step up? I got you at the last second. Go to the big man in the game.
They're 11 to 22, 50% tonight are the Spurs. Curry, knocked down, fouled, count the bucket. Seth to the line.
Nice ball rotation here, trying to find the open man. Oh, Curry, that was a great pass by Curry.
But to Curry. Seth off the screen, squares. Oh, that was a gorgeous cast off the fingertips of Seth Curry.
Seth just comes off of the screen, the big lane back. A little bit too late. Jaren Jackson Jr.